Labat, the open racing, Apple Moon, Jan Squeak, moving up beyond reproach. Johnny and Nadia outside, Aces, Jordan, followed by Chrissy Skipper. Two lines back to headline, Roddy outside, now twice in Slappy, Senorita Rita. While Pam Pam Ganyo is running in a terrible field, out of straight, the trouble. Beyond reproach goes on, leads by some four lengths. Followed by Princess Joe alongside now Apple Moon. A line coming up now in fourth. Twice as lucky. Warriors and Senorita Rita. Chris is keep headliner. While Pang Pang Ganyo still running in a third field. And towards the last 600. Beyond reproach in front. Apple Moon. Now Warriors two lines by Princess Joe. Here comes Senorita Rita. Twice as lucky. Inside the last 400 is still Apple Moon leads Balanca. Princess Joe moving up, Senorita Rita twice as lucky. This is keep headline, Pam Pam Ganyosk. Causing daylight, Marion Sebastian. Apple Moon by Santu comes twice as lucky, and finally Apple Moon twice as lucky headline. Pam Pam Ganyo close with Chris Skip.
Numero 4, Apple Moon, an official winner dito sa race number 3. Ang segundo numero 5, twice as lucky. Daily levels inabot ng 383,000, forecast of 334,000.